nothing like love. Or possibly lust.
Falling in love again.
Oi, come back here. Come and see what's come up.
Oh, I'm coming, I'm coming. I don't care.
You don't care? What about Aladdin?
Oh, and the cave.
And the cave.
Oh, we found a cave, all right. But Aladdin wasn't there. I thought he might be here.
Oh.
Abelazzi went to look for him.
Did he find him?
I don't know.
Why don't we know?
Oh,
he's coming.
Just you wait. You don't say that. You wait till Aladdin comes back and see what he's got to say if he does come back.
What do you mean? If he comes back, you came back?
Yes, but there were two of us, grown men, and we had to fight like heroes. Well, at least I did. For 2 hours before we got away. We had been in the cave for 5 minutes. When Abenaza left, boy, was he a scaredy cat. And then it started. We were attacked by goblins.
Goblins?
Oh. Yeah, we drove them off. Well, at least I did. A silver took cover. We thrashed the goblins. And then came demons.
Demons?
A thousand demons. Oh. With red, hot pokers.
Oh. Oh.
Then came devils.
Devils?
You spit. And then they came she-devils to join the demons. Do you know, it was just like a Saturday night bop. How many demons did I say? 1,000. Make it 10,000. And they set about us. But I was brave, calm, and holding them all at bay. I remembered my master's words, and I shouted, "Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a devil or a cascader by his toe. If he squeals, make him pay." Well, that'll make Harold say.
And did it work?
Of course it worked. They all fled, howling and shrieking. I conquered them all. And then...
And then?
Oh, and then...
And then?
And then... They all came back again!
Well, what have we done with the tenants' vibrator?
The earth moved for once, and the heavens opened, and it was a flash of light that put the sun to shame, and a cave was filled with 10,000 she-devils. Oh, God, he must have felt like a ninepin. But I stood over him, and I defended him. My shining sword.
Oh.
And it was cut and thrust, a lunge, a jab, and in and out. Shake it all about. Doobie, okey dokey, and you turn around. And that's what it's all about. Oh, oh, shut up. You're getting on in my story. Oh, it drew back. I'm picking up Musty. Carried him to safety, and I left him where he came to no harm. Tardy's Towers, new in NP4, will help you. Website www.cascade. And I came back here to tell you me tale we done.
And a right old tale you told. But what about poor Aladdin? What if he meets those devils? He's not a fighter. He's not a rusty tufty. What will happen to him?
Who's said to sit?
Oh, yes, that's it. Who's sit? You go and see if you can find Aladdin.
Oh, Reggie. I don't know. Oh, you're Come, don't take off. Sit,
I should break my heart if anything happens to Aladdin.
No, he'll be all right. If he's with the master, he'll be all right. Yup. Abenaza won't let Aladdin out of his sight till he's got the lamp. And anyway, a man can die but once.
Die? Aladdin died? You say anyway, Aladdin died? I'll hit you with my head.
Oh! Oh, he's hardly Missy Twinkie! I see Aladdin! He's coming down the street!
Oh, oh bless my soul, it's safe! Quick, you sit! Go down to the fish monkeys and get yourself... Get the kipper for his tea! Oh, Aladdin, you're safe, my boy!
What do you think of it?
Well, not very much, frankly, but if Abenazer...
Abenazer, don't mention that name to me.
I'm looking for him.
Right.
Well, I don't know where he is, and I don't care.
Why not? But what about, you know, the 100 quid?
100 quid? He won't give us 100 pence. But I'll tell you what he did with me. He gave me a smack across the ear, and then he shut me in the cave.
That dreadful cave?
Yes.
But it's full of devils and she-devils and cascaders.
What?
She-devils.
Is this something to do with Abdul?
Yes, Abdul told us all. You never heard the Tony tale? Tell the tale we told.
Oh, yes. And what happened to you then?
Well, I'd like to tell you, Neville, but I have to go in. I'm in an awful hurry. I have to find Abenazer. Yes.
Yes.
Well, if you do catch up with him, tell him I've got the lamp and I've got the makings of a black eye. He can have the black eye back any time he likes, but he's not getting the lamp. Dirty, double-crossing slime ball.
Me too. I don't not have anybody in me, my boy.
Tell him.
What are you eating for?
Because I wouldn't give him the lamp. He told me some cock and bull story about there being lots of jewels in the cave. He didn't want any of them. He just wanted the lamp. But when we got there wasn't a jewel in the place, and he knew it.
Yes, but what about 100 quid?
Give up this lamp for 100 quid? Not likely. It's worth millions. Look.
Ah! Oh, don't give up to me.
No. It's all right. Calm down. It's all right, he's my slave.
You're a slave? Don't be daft.
But he is, aren't you?
As long as you keep rubbing my lamp, Master, I'm going to be your slave.
And he can do anything for us. Why, he even brought the princess to me in the cave.
But can he do anything useful?
Mother, he can do anything, and I mean anything.
Well, come on then, let's see it.
Well, what would you like him to do? Is there anything you've got a particular fancy for?
Do you know, I've always wanted a Tory boy.
Well, that's too easy, actually. Slave, get us a Tory boy.
Master, it's your command.
For a quick flash. Have you seen what he's doing behind the curtain?
Oh my God. I wish we had to go places now. It's a little bit small though, isn't it?
We shall go places and we are. And the first place we're going to go is the Sultan's palace so that I can ask for his daughter's hand.
Oh, I couldn't.
But Mother, you've got to come with me.
Why, but I've got nothing to wear.
Oh, that's all right. The slave will fix you with a new outfit. And while we're about it, we need a present to take to the Sultan. What do you think we ought to get?
Well, when I wanted to please your father, I used to... No, that's not.
We'll take him some jewels, that's the thing. Get some, will you, slave?
As my master wishes.
Does he always have to do that?
Yes.
We're going to live in a firework factory.
But it'll be worth it. If he always brings us things like this.
Ooh. Lovely.
That'll be all for now, thank you, slave.
Very well.
My dear, lovely.
Yes, maybe these have only just been dug up. The ones in the cave are all right. Oh, who's it? What have you got there?
That's your dream.
Who's it? I want feeding, not fertilising. Enough of that. Let's get moving. We want to go to the Sultan's palace, not the fishmonger's annual ball.
Well, it is a bit strong, I suppose.
It really stinks.
And you stay in it.
Get away.
You left home.
for it. Me give him old lamp, you give him new lamp to me, and by and by Ebenezer give 100 to your goblins.
Well,
said he would, didn't he? Me give him old lamp, you give him nice new lamp, Ebenezer give 100 sovereigns. Sounds good. Which lamp do you like?
Oh.
Aladdin, the lamp is mine, was mine, and will be mine forever.
Aladdin, who's sick? Let's take it off him.
Oh, poorly sister. You didn't think I would be so foolish as to bring the lamp with me, did you?
Oh, you dirty, rotten, slimeball scoundrel, you. I'll mangle you.
Mangle? Words! Words, dear sister! Save your breath for your mangling!
Aladdin, who's it? Grab him!
Thank you.
That should improve your technique. Oh, I hope so. But now you must leave me while I summon the slave of the lamp. He won't appear before any mortals, only the master of the lamp.
Well, do your best to know what happened.
Oh, I will, oh gracious lord.
Come on, we mustn't keep the princess waiting any longer.
Ahmed! Oh, Ahmed!
Why do you call me by name, O Gazela? Why do you recall those days before we were slaves?
Because we are to be set free, Ahmed, free!
Free? Do you mock me? How can we be free while Abenaza holds me enslaved? You know the washerwoman's son has to marry the sultan's daughter, and they release us of their own free will. But the washerwoman's son no longer has the lamp, so how can we be free?
But Aladdin has promised to set us free if he regains the lamp.
But the lamp must be freely given to him by Abenaza, so how can that be?
Well, that is for you to discover, Ahmed. Can you not do it?
Can I not? What could I not give for mortality? Oh, madam to you, Gazela.
I'll do anything for you, dear. Anything for you, me. Everything to me. I know that I'll go anywhere for your smile. Anywhere for your smile. Everywhere I sleep.
Can I have a plea?
Anything.
Would you run my thing?
Anything.
Can I feel your ring?
Anything.
Would you learn to sing?
Like frog a tongue.
I would risk everything for one kiss. Everything
for I do. Anything. Anything for you.
He's pissed again. Good. Go find Aladdin and tell him to be at this very spot within the hour. Go quickly, beloved. What will be, will be.
I wish I'd lost.
We are drunk.
Well, ta-ta for now.
Oh. Get off the load.
Lady dog.
I'm going to find my ass. Right up. I'm going to have another drink. I'm going to stay here.
Sleep. More beer. Bring more beer. I, Abenazza, am your master now. Not some stripling boy. Do you hear?
I hear a movie.
Then drink more beer. What? What's this? Beer in a bucket? What could it be? Beer in a bucket? Take it away. Take it away. Better service at a crest hotel.
Oh, well, I'm thirsty, master.
Yes, so am I. Say, bring it back. Bring it back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get on, master.
Hey, go easy, master. You're going to get drunk, old boy.
Why should I? I don't have to pay for it. I don't call me old boy.
Nah, all right, old boy.
I'm drunk. I can't see me getting drunk on a bucket of beer.
You're all master.
I'll show you who's drunk. I'll show you who's drunk.
Hey, you can't do that, that.
You don't say. Well, let's see if you can do better then. Oh. Yes, come on. There's the bucket. You do better.
Oh.
One. One.
Oh, what
snakes jumping out of potholes.
And we're all going to die in 10 minutes, 5 minutes ago.
And he's so long, he's so terrible. And they're
terrible.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. You are upset, aren't you? But if you don't like it, why don't you get rid of them?
Oh,
how? Well, with the lamp, of course. Oh. Tell the slave to send That's them away. It. You'll be as right as rain, then.
Well, I didn't think of that. Slave, get rid of the whole menagerie, and don't let them bother us again.
As my master commands. Master, it is done.
I'm better already. Let's go with the magic, I do.
And a little common sense.
Oh, that's right. We can thank Aladdin for that. You're a good boy, Aladdin. No hard feelings about the lamp, I hope.
Of course not, Uncle. After all, you said it was your lamp, and now you've got it back. So what have I got to complain about?
That's the spirit. That's the spirit, my boy. A drink for Aladdin. Yes, we all have a drink. Slave, a drink for Aladdin.
As my master wishes, but I regret that the only utensil not in use at present is the bucket.
What? A guest of mine drink from a bucket? Preposterous! Fetch him something else to drink from.
If I might make a suggestion, master, the only utensil not in use at the moment is the lamp.
Oh. Give him the lamp.
Yeah.
But it's hung around your neck, master. If you would remove it.
There we are, Aladdin.
Thank you. Yes!
I am my master's most willing slave.
That's right.
Oh, I've just remembered. I must go and tell Mother something. Thank you for the drink, Uncle. I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.
That's right. Boy's best friend, Mother. Good boy, that.
Got a little common sense, too.
Yes, I'd like to help him. I'd have to think of something.
I should if I be you, Foster.
Oh, it's very good of you.
Slave, more beer.
You may tell
me. More beer.
Thank you. dancing girl.
Look, my son Aladdin has made his fortune in the lamp trade. He's going to marry the princess. And as he's paying for the wedding, if he wants to have dancing girls, he will have dancing girls.
But madam,
you go and see the old man and tell him that we're going to have dancing girls. Who are you to stop him? I'll tell you what, when I've had a word with him, he'll soon change his mind. Will he not? That's what I'll do, I'll tie his willy in a knot.
You don't mean that you have got it?
Ah, no, of course not. It's going to be a real family affair. So off you jolly well go. Now, do the rehearsal here.
Yes!
Excuse me for one moment. Well, I'm telling you one. Going to the chamber that I'm going to marry this old Sultan. I've only ever spoken to him once, and that time I wasn't wearing my wonder bra. Well, I'll have to clinch this now before it gets round the palace. Hark, he comes down. Wish me luck, girls. Well, come on, wish me luck! I think you're just jealous because you can't get a man of your own. There's plenty of juice on this audience. Why do you look at them? I don't really blame you.
Aha, Lady Twanky, welcome to our palace.
Oh, it seems quite like home already.
It's perhaps not quite what you're used to, but such as it is.
It's quite all right, quite all right. I suppose you have a woman in for the rough work.
Rough work?
I don't quite know. I think you call them scrubbers. Not ladies.
It's all done by the lowest slaves in the best possible taste.
Oh, quite, quite. Washing out, I presume?
Well, we have our own washerwomen. I never see them. I wouldn't know one if I did.
Oh, me neither, me neither. My first has been...
Your first, Lady Twanky?
Please call me Naomi. That's what my first husband called me. He sometimes called me his little roly-poly.
And what does your second call you?
Would you like to,
Do you mean to say?
Well, it's for you to say. I've no need to marry. I'm frightfully rich, you know.
You don't lose it again, I hope, if you marry.
Lost it? I lost it yet. Oh, my money! My money! I shall only lose the frightfully large allowance that I shall settle on my new husband.
Oh, moon-faced bird of paradise. Oh, turtle dove. Oh, gazelle of gazelles.
Have you had animal crackers in your soup?
Animal? I need no soup if I can suck at your lips.
Oh, I'm such a shy thing.
Be my sultana.
I'll be a kind of bleeding raisins if you want. No, is it on? Aladdin and the princess, and you and me.
It is indeed, oh lily of lilies, oh tulip.
Oh, don't go through the bone catalogue. There's lots to do. I have to rehearse the dancing girls. They're coming here very shortly.
Are they?
Oh, not in here. You come this way.
It's sweetmeats and sweetmeats.
Oh, shut up, Tommy.
Very nice. They all look very tight, singing very good.
God, you inventor! You are the inventor! There you go! Oh, yes! Come, put your arms down! Stand for attention! I brought him up as CADS.
What's he doing in his nightshirt?
He's on the night shift.
Well, for goodness sake, get them out of here. We haven't got long, you know. We've got to get ready.
Right. Right. Attention. Left wheel. Oh, no. Turn that way. That way. That way. Turn right. Turn right. Oh, what are you doing here?
about getting married? Good morning. Why do you all want to get married? Look at this lot, don't you? They've all been married. There's plenty of things to do. You've got to enjoy yourself. Live your life to the full. I mean, let's face it, life is a cabaret.
Gerald.
283.
Oh, there you go.
283.
Long walk, middle day, lad.
289. 289, anybody? Yeah.
They put it back.
Room number 146. They put it back, 149.
And the sound and the pyrotechnics in New York. Thank you, boys.